Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can transfer videos to iPhone and iPad without using iTunes. In fact, you don't even require the lightning cable to send video files to iPhone or iPad. So without any further ado, let's get started. All these functions can be done through VLC app for iOS. This is one of the best media players for iPhone and iPad that plays almost any video format than the default iOS media player. The best feature of VLC for iOS is that it can be used independent of iTunes. Users have a choice to select the movies or video files that can be uploaded to iPhone and iPad without using iTunes. Here are the things you must need. First one, an iPhone or iPad. Second one, VLC for iOS app install. You can download it from App Store for free. Third one, wireless network. Both the iDevice and PC must be on the same network. Now let's take a look on how we can transfer videos or movies to iPhone without the help of iTunes. First, open the VLC application on iPhone. Click on the small VLC icon button to get more options. Here from the list of options, select sharing via Wi-Fi and you will see two addresses. Now switch over to the computer and open your favorite web browser. Type the IP address or iphone.local as shown on the app. It will open you a clean interface that will help you to upload the video files over Wi-Fi. Make sure that your device is on the same wireless network. Click on Upload Files button or just simply drag and drop the files that you would like to watch on iPhone or iPad. Wait for few minutes until the transfer of files completes. These transfers are no way related to internet speed or bandwidth. Now check the VLC app for the video files and enjoy watching your favorite movies or videos on iPhone. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share this video and tell your friends that you can transfer videos to iPhone without using iTunes. Please don't forget to thumb up and subscribe to our channel for more tutorials and do follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.